It is with a heavy heart that I bring you this news. My mother, Queen of the Amazons, has launched an invasion of Gotham City. I have rallied a group of my sisters that will stand against her, but we also need heroes like you. Please, come to Themyscira to help prepare. Do not worry, the gods will forgive your trespass. I'm glad you're here. Seeing my sisters and my friends united brings me hope for both Gotham and Themyscira. First, I need you to understand how the Amazons became divided. By using the ancient scrying bowl, you will be able to relive the fateful events that set this war in motion. Return to me afterwards.
Let us not delay any longer. Prepare to witness these moments.
A little birdie told me that the Amazons are preparing to attack Gotham City. I can't let them do that. Without me. I'll request an audience with Hippolyta and prove that she needs me in this world. I may be able to avoid direct combat in certain situations.
Oh, this should make things interesting.
Shut up and fight!
You stand against Themyscira!
A simple, but effective trick.
Surrender to your betters.
I'm here to stop you.
Attacks are weak!
the most visited overlooks of Themyscira. Until recently, my sisters would come here to shrug off the burdens of the city and immerse themselves in the peaceful calm of nature. Today, the vantage point is no longer sought for its beauty, but for its strategic value.
Hera, guide me.
Why don't I even the odds?
Themyscira!
Magic always wins! Resist me if you dare. Morphs will annihilate you.
Cersei. You've gone through a lot of effort to ensure your own imprisonment.
Great Queen, I am not here as your enemy. I know Themyscira prepares for war, and I can be your greatest asset. I can offer you great and powerful allies, worthy of the Amazons.
We do not need help from the likes of you, witch.
I face Trigon in hell and recharge the legendary Victory Stone. Alexander the Great used it to conquer the world. We can use it to bring Gotham to its knees.
Your words will not sway me, witch. Only your actions. Prove yourself in combat against my Amazons, and I shall consider your request. Amazons, come forth. Show Circe our might, and do not hold back.
You're an unworthy foe.
So you managed to defeat a new hoplite. We have many warriors that are capable of the same.
Kneel before me!
I will devour your entrails.
Your cheap tricks won't win this war, Circe.
Satisfied yet, Hippolyta? Or do you have more champions for me to face?
Let us see how you fare against your final opponent.
I will rend your flesh.
Kneel before me!
Yeah.
You can't compete with a goddess! You can't defeat a goddess!
As a sentinel of magic, they told me I'd be trying to save the world, and here we are.
If we are to push the demons out of Gotham and shut them out of our dimension,
order is Gotham's only hope to defeat these otherworldly demons.
With enough magical energy, we can fire this cannon at the rift. Gather some.
is Oracle. Excuse me. Allergies. Spring is in the air, and if you're seeing more pollen than usual...
Greetings, I am Swamp Thing, and I represent the green, growing things of this planet. It is spring, the time for all living things to grow. Poison Ivy seeks to disrupt the balance. She must be stopped.
These demons are unusually strong.
Demons could do that.
Demonic tentacles? What's next? Plant monsters?
Despite my training. Being possessed in training, and I like it even less in the field.
By a demon. I should have been stronger.
Being possessed in training, and I like it even less in the field.
Thank you for saving our Sentinels of Magic from a fate worse than death.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks. Hopefully this thing is doing some serious damage to that demonic invader.